You're over here trying to
stick three, two, pop it. One, right. Go!
Oh my god, did you see that? Match started and they just jumped at each other.
Oh god, hey.
Holy fuck.
I need a slob.
Oh, slobber knocking, dude. Just oh, fucking god. Hitting each other. Oh my god. Jesse, come on.
Oh, dude, this plan might be really good, but alright. Oh, that was nice. Dude, if we would have cut that side B when he was doing the hippie, that was sick. The only thing I gotta be careful, man, like, what the face out was like, really aggressive. It's kinda hard to do that this way. That's what he wants too.
I love the fucking jump. These sound effects are so funny.
I don't want to see no SDs, no stupid kills.
I want to see death.
That's what actually, I love it. That's what I
Oh, good, bro. Oh, you covered that. You covered that.
Yeah, he's in position. He's not even position. He's
he could have shined still.
Yeah.
Good shit.
Oh, no, it's not. Yes, it is.
Risky, the guy.
Well, he kept that. He kept the double jump.
Yeah. Oh, Kinga, you sick bitch. Oh, shit. Gator's turn up. Once he starts moving, I'm like, oh, shit. Gator.
I remember Jesse's last stock.
Dude, yeah, close that.
I don't thought about this game one.
Jesse, you sick bitch. Please. Oh, dude.
I wonder who's gonna make it. I love it. I like those stupid things. Like, he knew that he was gonna hit that, so he shortened it. Like, he want, it's like, in his head, he's like, oh, that was gonna be a combo. It's a combo game, but no. Nice deal with this one.
Yeah, dude. Fucking, maybe I away. Yes. I'm not gonna shield.
This match is probably gonna end by a trade or a mean down. Someone's gonna do a mean down here.
Oh shit.
Oh, dude, God. You could kick through that?
Yeah. Coffee could go
that might be it. Double. Caught that double deal there.
Shit.
Smart.
Two, one, go!
Every block is actually.
Like well, it's smart because it's like. Kind of like he makes it just like, oh, okay, I gotta readjust then. Because you start thinking, kind of, alright, well, this block is going to be okay.
Oh, yes, good, good.
But he needs to try to do it?
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Buddies get better.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, don't SD in the first place. I don't want to go home and talk.
You guys do? You get on the clock?
No.
Yeah, you're good. Don't SD. Because you give them, like, alright, you home and start. Well, now you gotta actually stop to take out. And you knock out a lot of things. It affects better being in the situation where you're when someone's ahead of you. Because that's a lot of situations on tournament. A lot of times in situations in tournaments, you tell somebody good, they're gonna get ahead of you. And have that mindset to get out of that. happens all the time. All the time. You know, people are playing with somebody, and then they're ahead of you, and you get the mindset. Everybody loves coming on back. Come back.
Yeah, I love coming.
That's how I love it.
Well, you're probably. Oh, gosh.
That's not.
Stay down.
But,
When Fox tries to cover at that angle, instead of getting grab ledge, up, hit him with the side of the up smash.
Dude, that's exactly how he did the one.
God damn.
You DI out. DI out.
But Jesse's really good at covering that.
Yeah, but the thing about it, Falco can't do what Fox can. Be DI out and you see the Wolf still going for the first move to shine.
Captain Falcon!
Do we go back to
3, yeah. 2, 1, go!
Jesse adjusts to the oh shit. Okay.
Same situation on that.
Nice DI out. Oh,
that guaranteed?
Only if they DI in.
Then that would be
guaranteed on.
He should have went high. Then he probably would have. Fuck the PM just went live on Snapchat.
Going for anybody. I love both of them.
Okay. I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm not saying
that's the alpha, dog.
Nah, you man.
Oh shit, Jesse, please.
That was tight.